Hey, Redophiles. I just got back from touring in Florida for spring training with Sam Norton. The shows were absolutely incredible. 6 of the 8 of them were sold out, and I've got 10 clips coming at you in the next 2 weeks. During a Miami show of the Your Tour, I decided to tease them about their city's penchant for a certain substance.
You ever been pulled by a cop? It takes them longer than 15 minutes just to walk to the car, doesn't it? Because they're fucking with your head. That's what they're doing. They're messing with you. They're icing the kicker. That's their plan. They're trying to get you so frazzled by the time they're finally at the car, you're like, ah, cocaine's in the glove box. Like, that's what they want. Usually they get to that, but this is Miami, so you're like, this is where we keep it. Anyway, so. And in the floorboards, and in my pocket, and in my face. So, for the goners in the crowd, and it's Miami, so a lot of you, you gotta protect your cocaine. For the goners in the crowd, recently California legalized more than just medicinal. For a while, it was just medicinal. And by the way, I understand why you guys wouldn't legalize it. You don't want any competition with the cocaine business. But the... Do you got some medicinal cocaine as well? Yeah. I have such a headache. Oh, I'm feeling great now. It's from my glaucoma.
If you haven't got your tickets yet, go get them right now. Go to stevehofstetter.com and click on tour dates. And don't forget to check out my brand new vlog channel, Cut Up Thoughts. The URL's right here.